I came from Wisconsin. I drove 2 hours just to see the Guggen Power Trio. They are an awesome, exciting, high-energy rock and roll band that should be making it big, big, big. If you get a chance, go out and see them. You will not be disappointed. I promise you.
Over at the Southern Cafe and Music Hall tonight, playing along with Eli Cook. All the way from Indonesia, we've got the Guggen Power Trio with us. How's it going?
Yeah! Good.
Yeah, good to see you. Nice to meet you, man. This is going to be awesome. We've got all three of the fellas here. Introduce who's who and who plays what in the band. So,
yeah, that's me. I'm Jono on the bassist.
I'm Guggen, guitar and vocal.
Right. And I'm Bowie playing the drums.
Very good, and we just got kind of the solo acoustic set up here for the corner lounge purposes. You guys will be nice and loud tonight, rocking out,
yeah,
right?
Ini adalah tempat kedua kita dalam rangkaian tour US kita kali ini. Yang pertama kali ya, pada The Southern,
venue yang sangat bergengsi di kota Charlottesville. Itu dingin. gua pakai jaket di Charlottesville. Itu sangat sangat bergengsi.
Mana?
Charlottesville. Ini sangat yang paling bergengsi dan ini
Charlottesville.
Yeah, alright, yeah, I'm in the nation, so what's the problem, mister?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Keep cooking on with the sneak down. sick on the guitar, cool guys, wicked good show. Need to come back, definitely.
Bring it home to me.
Sekarang ini kita udah sampai di tempat ketiga kita bermain di Tour Solid Ground US 2012 di Hard Rock Cafe. Ntar lagi kita mau main, kita mau cek alat dulu, kita mau cek dulu dalamnya seperti apa, kita mau nyampe. Oke, let's go dude. We'll be right back.
logo. Got history right here.
Many of these guys.
History
right
now.
These guys are making history. These guys rock.
Three-piece band better than most.
These guys from. They're great.
Make sure you support these guys.
Support these guys.
They came a long way. I haven't seen a band this good in a long time, so be sure to support these guys. Make sure you pick up the CD. Great band.
Ya alright, kita lagi ada di Whiskey A Go Go, baru habis soundcheck. Kita soundcheck satu lagu, semuanya profesional banget di dalam. Engineer-engineer udah cok-cok-cok-cok-cok-cok. Settingnya cepat, mixingnya cepat, soundnya enak. Dan ada roh, rohnya, ada rohnya.
Shelter tuh dari awalnya kita tuh di set untuk pasar Amerika dan Eropa, dan bonusnya adalah pasar Indonesia juga kita dapat.
Jenis musik macam ini ya, blues macam ini, it's gonna be hard, tapi opportunity-nya sangat besar di sini.
Globally speaking, everybody's going to love them. Certainly here in the U.S., they do a wonderful job of blending the different styles together. They have their own unique sound. They certainly deliver with an incredible passion in what they're doing. Anybody anywhere in the world, certainly here in the U.S. as well, really enjoy it. I definitely recommend buying their album and see a show.
Gue kenal John dari akhir tahun 2003. Terus ya kenal-kenal gitu aja sih. Terus kita udah akhirnya ya John iseng-iseng mau main ke rumah gue.
John as a bassist is the right man, the right place for Gugun Blue Shelter, for Gugun Power Trio, whatever you name it. Dia adalah pribadi yang sangat lucu, baik, lovable, terus dia juga sangat helpful sama gua sama Gugun kalau kita lagi susah. Terus dia as a musician is a good bass player because dia nggak pernah bermain over, selalu pada tempatnya, dan stage act-nya, presence-nya di stage sangat bagus.
Di sini saya sekarang ada bersama grup Gugun
Power Trio.
Power Trio.
Kalau di Indonesia Gugun Blue Shelter.
Di sebelah saya di sini ada Gugun.
Saya Bowie drums.
Saya Jono, saya main bass.
Nah, sebelahnya ada cewek ini cantik nih.
Ibunya anak-anak.
Ibunya anak-anak. Jadi sekarang dengan waktu yang mepet, dengan waktu sesingkat mungkin tetap show-nya berjalan. Itu besok jam 5.30 mulainya di Webster Hall.
Ini tempat dibuat tour oleh band-band dunia. Sebenarnya cuman kayak klub biasa, cuman dia ada dua, ada The Studio di sini nih. Studio
downstairs. Terus
ada Marlin Room juga, Marlin Room lebih kecil di bawahnya lagi. Terus ada yang ini yang gede, ballroomnya.